So I did this, it blew up. You told me I had to make funk metal a genre, so here's death funk.